What do you want?
To apologize for yesterday. That wasn't okay. I didn't want to scare you. I was just in a bad mood, drank too much.
You threatened me.
That was stupid. You know me, I'm not usually like this. I just had a shitty day.
You might want to stop with the drinking.
Working on it.
Okay, so let's forget about it.
Thanks. Okay. You have a nice day.
You too.
Just one more thing. I know you told Eva to leave me. I don't like people meddling in my business. You'd better not do it again.
Are you threatening me now?
Just giving you some advice. We're family, I wouldn't want anything to happen to you.
Fuck off. I said fuck off!